Been too many days since we spoke to.